final of the 110-metre hurdles is about to take place. That's Val of Cuba in lane three, Jackson, Colin Jackson, the Welshman from Great Britain. Mark McKoy in his third Olympic final. What a performance that is from Canada. In lane five alongside McKoy. McKoy, the oldest in the field, by the way, at 31. There he is. Third Olympic final. He's been in two Commonwealth Games finals and three World Championship finals.
Age is a barrier, as we saw with Linford Christie at 32. Became the oldest man. Can this man win the 110-metre hurdles? Mark McKoy from Canada.
Hui Teep's in lane set again, with Teep with one break against him.
Yes, to.
Away, Jackson a good start. Pearson D's got a good start. McKoy leads. McKoy in front of Jackson. Knocked it over. Jackson can't win. McKoy in front. D's coming at him. McKoy in front of D's and swat off Jackson again. McKoy hangs on and wins. D's second. Third, I think, Pearce. Fourth would have been either Jackson or Jarrett. 13.11. McKoy has won in his third Olympic final. Real story here. Sent home from the Olympic Games. He did run in the Olympic final in 1988. When Ben Johnson's scandal broke, Mark McKoy went home and did not run in the relay, and he was banned for 2 years. And he's come back at 31 years of age and won in 13.12, it is official, into a minus...